Good morning everybody, welcome back to Power Distribution Channel. In this video, we will be watching the process of installing load break switch into a normally open circuit here in Semarang, Indonesia. This is the pole, ILCU cables you, the switch being unloaded from the truck. The switch utilize a vacuum breaker instead of sulfur hexafluoride as the dielectric medium. Source side and the load side bushings. All jumpers are being cut to be replaced with thicker 240mm squared conductor. As you can see here, the old jumper are 150. The other crew prepares the new jumpers. This is the stock conductor which will be used as new jumper. The crew installs the new jumpers to the load break switch. Press fitting cable shoe using hydraulic hand press. At the same time, the other crew is preparing a contact surface for raster jumpers. Field engineer Mr. Andy watches every step of the process to make sure a proper installation standard and quality. The switch is ready to be loaded and installed on the pole. Mr. Andy is calling dispatcher to de-energize the feeder before installation began. Grounding process. Crew have to remove the transformer first before any mounting begin because of space constraint. Single phase distribution transformer process. The crew are securing the primary bracket first, and the other crew is dismantling old resistors. Is the old arrestor still in good condition, as well as insulator also in very good shape. After it's secured on the pole, the crew starts to work on the jumpers and the ground wire. Cutting the excess jumper. And press fit all the remaining jumpers using hydraulic hand press. The work has been completed and ready to be tested. And with that, you have now seen our power distribution video on the installation of load break switch. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more videos in the future.